it's a done deal. Andrew Tan's Emperador has officially taken over Bodegas Fundador, that is the largest and oldest brandy producer in Spain. The $300 million buyout leaves Emperador with more than a million square meters of cellar and bottling facility. And of course, the title of the world's biggest brandy company.
If the world's best whiskey are aged in sherry cask, then the brandy that are now aged in the sherry cask in Jerez can also be the world's best brandy.